What are the tricks? We cannot wait for forever during the board exam because in the board exam, time is essential. Sa pagpasok ng COVID, ang lahat ng school at review centers ay natigil. Liban lang, of course, sa Padilla Review Center, ang lahat ay nag-migrate sa online. Iba-ibang pakulo, iba-ibang style, ang mga estudyante sa pagpili, lalong nalito, lalong naguluhan. Pero para bigyan kayo na pag nanliligaw ka, tapos hindi ka pa sinasagot, ang tawag dyan, processing. Diba? Pag may inaasikaso ka sa gobyerno, then hindi pa nabibigay yung papeles mo, ang tawag dyan, processing. Tama? Habang nagre-review ka, wala pang board exam at wala pang result, ang tawag dyan, processing. Pag nag-take ka ng board exam, tapos yung papel, yung result, wala pa, ang tawag dyan, processing. So, yung processing meaning waiting, naghihintay ka. Hindi mo sigurado kung oo o hindi. Ang pinakaayaw nating message sa Canon calculator ay processing. Kasi matagal. Yan yung medyo weak side ng Canon. Medyo matagal siyang mag-process ng computation. But how to increase the speed of your Canon calculator by simple hack. Halimbawa, the following are sides and angles of a spherical triangle. Small letter, side. Side A is 95 degrees 20 minutes. Side B, 49 degrees 25 minutes. Angle B, 22.5 degrees. So, since we want here to find side C and we will be using angle B, there are two sides given, one angle. So, there are more known sides. So, we use the cosine law for sides. So, the cosine law states cos, sin, cos. Okay? So, equals plus. Then, since we are using angle B, we begin with side B. BAC, CAP. And we need this. So, substituting the values, we have the cosine of side B, that is 49 degrees, 25 minutes, equals cosine of side A, 95 degrees, 20 minutes, cosine of side C, plus sine of side C, sine of side A, 95 degrees, 20 minutes, cosine of angle B, 22.5 degrees. We are solving angle C or side C. So let us write this in our calculator as alpha x. So let us input this, then use ship sold. So you have, be sure you are in degree mode to assure it. It's quite hard to see whether it is radian or degree. So be sure it's degrees. Ship mode, then 3. Okay? So you will clearly see that it's really degrees. Okay? Ship mode 3. Then press here cosine of 49 degrees. Press the degree minute key. It's beside the hyperbolic key and the minus key. So degrees, 25 minutes, close parenthesis, alpha equals. Then this one, cosine, 95 degrees, 20 minutes, close parenthesis, times cosine, alpha x, close parenthesis, plus sine of alpha x, then close parenthesis, sine 95 degrees, 20 minutes, close parenthesis, then cosine 22.5 degrees. Okay? So, then close parenthesis. Then shift, solve. You input, your calculator will ask for a trial value for C. So, let's solve it. So, input this, then shift, calc. Your calculator will ask you solve for X. So, let us input 100. So, input 100 equals. So, processing, let's time it. Let's wait for the answer. Hold on. Processing. Iwan ko muna kayo, ha? Still processing. Still processing. Still processing. Still processing. It's hard to wait, right? Still processing. Still processing. Now 50.49. This is the angle. How many minutes? What are the tricks? We cannot wait for forever during the board exam because in the board exam, time is essential. How to make it fast? This is it. So all you need to do is input this in your calculator like this. Cosine 49 degrees, 25 minutes, equals. Then store that to A. No? So, cosine 49 degrees, 25 minutes, then equals, then shift, store, so that is RCL, to memory A. So, the memory A is in minus. Okay? You follow? So, your calculator displays the answer arrow A, meaning the answer here is stored so to A. So, this is A. Then, this one, cosine of 95 degrees, 20 minutes equals, then shift, RCL or store. B. The B is in the degree, minute, seconds key. So this is for B, right? So meaning this one is alpha B. Then this one, sine of 95 degrees, 20 minutes. So equals, then store to C. Shift RCL, recall or store C. The C is in the hip or hyperbolic function key. So meaning this is your C, this one. Then cosine of 22.5 degrees equals. Then store this to D, shift, store or RCL D. The D is in the sine key, na? So this is A, this is B, this is C, this is D. Now we input the equation. So alpha A equals, so alpha equals, then alpha B times alpha C or cosine of alpha X, then plus sine of alpha X times alpha C, then times alpha D, times alpha D, then shift solve. Then your calculator will ask you, solve for X, solve for X. Let us input so that it will be the same, 100 equals. Let's do it. Alpha A, alpha equals alpha B times cosine alpha X plus sine of alpha X times alpha C times alpha D. Shift, solve. Your calculator will ask you A, since we already stored A, B, C, D. You just press equals, B equals, C equals, D equals. Solve for X, input 100 equals. So their answers will be the same. So, but this one will give you a faster computation. You follow? Okay. I am inviting you to enroll in our calculator tricks and techniques program. So you will learn a lot of methodologies and techniques in order to maximize the use of your calculator. The most important thing about this calculator, there are a lot of algorithms that follows a certain syntax. The problem is there are a lot of cases in Canon wherein it will not give you a message of syntax error. It will give you a value, either math error instead of a syntax error, math error, but the truth is it reached its limitation. So it is important to know the limitation and how to go around the limitation. So it's powerful, but you need to know how to go around its limitation. So see you next time. Please support this channel so that this will be continued and we will be able to finance the production of this. It's not just teaching here. This is being edited. This is being improved by our team of our media team. So they are at the back of this room. That is our office where we do the production, the improvement, the effects of this one. and there is somebody in charge of uploading, and she's my daughter. She's the one in charge there. So please support this channel by promoting it, sharing it, inviting people to subscribe in this channel. Most importantly, to enroll in this program and to enroll eventually in our review program for that we offer for civil engineering and tutorial classes. So, next time. See you!